This is a GCS News Break. Our children. In Guilford County, about 45,000 of them ride school buses to and from school every day. The safety of children on the bus is always a top priority. Buses are equipped with stop arms, cameras, and other safety features. Unfortunately, that doesn't always prevent accidents with other motorists on the road.
We want to do anything we can to make children safer as they cross the street to get on and off the school bus.
Which is why GCS is participating in a pilot program to test a brand new idea to improve safety, developed right here in the Piedmont. 10 buses are now the first in the United States to test a new stop arm. It extends out 6 feet from the side of the bus and has 2 stop signs attached to it, both with blinking lights. Bus drivers say the biggest benefit is increased visibility.
I think it's a good thing. I've seen cars actually have stopped, you know, normally stop up on the bus, but I've seen cars stop as far as 300 feet in front of the bus, and they're paying attention.
I like them because I think it's giving awareness. You see a different reaction from the driver or the motorist when they pull up and they see this stopper come out. Most of them are like putting on brakes, wondering where is this coming from because they don't see them on every bus.
The idea for the extended stop arm comes from Robert Geyer, president of BL Solutions. He says it took 3 years to get it from the idea stage to the finished product you see now. He's very proud of the work he and his colleagues put into it, even though not all of them made it to see this day.
Our original engineer, Bill Lanier, unfortunately passed away and didn't get to see this day, but he died of cancer about 6 months ago. But he would have been very happy to see this day come along. And what's more important is that we have seen now in just 4.5 days of it being on the bus, so we've seen them go through thousands of stops between the 10 buses, and people are stopping, and no child's been hurt, and that's the real significant issue.
Guilford County Schools will test these stop arms for 2 weeks. They'll then gather their findings and make recommendations to the North Carolina Department of Public Instruction about the use of the stop arms.
We can't put a price on the safety of children.
State House Representative Ralph Johnson has already sponsored a bill to make these stop arms mandatory for all school buses in North Carolina.
Motorists, unfortunately, claim that they don't see the stop sign as it is currently. What I'm proposing, and it's unfortunate that we have to go through these lengths, is to provide this 6-foot stop arm out, so the motorists can claim they didn't see it.
The bill, which has already passed its first reading in the House of Representatives, will now go to the Judiciary Committee for further review. This has been a GCS News Break.